Ring 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 ring.
Good morning, Sully.
How dare you cut me off while I'm trying to get you to wake up because you need to go to class. You know your grades aren't too right. Can't be sleeping in there.
Nobody needs to do anything in life, Sully. Remember that.
You need to check Twitter and Instagram. You DM that girl you've been crushing on lately?
Nope. Click.
Is that my honey bun?
It is, but it's all good because I switched out for a Kit Kat.
I don't like Kit Kats.
Nobody does. Why do you think I traded it out?
Ask you a question. If I'm never home and never use a trash can, am I responsible for taking the trash out?
I don't take the trash out here, so no.
Carter, we're your roommates. Of course you should. And why were you on the balcony?
Two-door coupe, hopping out like Jack in the Box. I'm gonna shoot if this 30's all that I got. Time's up, got my coins up, my bars up. Soon we find them, we gon' slide them, we line them. Straight recline them, pistol grip, I got all kinds of. I'm not your driver, shot gon' hit him, he won't answer. I'm blowing so much work, they call me old school. I remind ya, that you think you got is not true. Where you find her, she a kickstand, a bitch, and I get behind her. Then I see.
Where are we going and why are we rushing?
He knows.
As much as I love the vague response game, this isn't an overdramatic action movie. Trust me, we don't have the budget.
This fence we're running past never ends. I think it symbolizes life itself.
I want a cookie.
Maybe when we get there, Carter.
Get where?
Here.
The fence is stopped. My life must be ending.
Where's my cookie?
Why are we here?
To face it.
Rendering scenario one now.
When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle, and yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be kinda human if I only had a heart. I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and awful sentimental regarding love and art. I'd be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrows if I only had a heart. Picture me a balcony, above a voice sings low.
Wherefore art thou, Romeo?
I hear a beat. How sweet.
Scenario failure. I wouldn't buy that for a dollar.
Let's do it again.
There is a place of pure animalistic instinct where nature dominates man, a brutal world right next door. Think you can handle it?
Thank you. my brother.